welcome to another edition of Bobby's Bedroom Beatdown. Bobby's Beatdown, Bobby's Beatdown, Bobby's Beatdown. I've still got this in my bedroom. Bobby's Beatdown, Bobby's Beatdown, Beats.
Bobby's Beatdown,
Bobby's Beatdown,
Bobby's Beatdown. Bobby's Beatdown.
This is another episode of Bobby's Blockbusters. Oscar special, Bobby's Blockbusters, mate. Bobby's Blockbusters, Bobby's Blockbusters. What a handful to say, mate. Bobby's Blockbusters. Alright, so I went to see this film because my friend said that it was going to be well good because it had best Batman, Michael Keaton, and it had sexy Rachel McAdams from The Notebook, and it had the Gruffalo in it, and it was called Spotlight, which I thought, well, that's a good name. And my friend said, like, oh yeah, it's gonna be nominated and win lots of awards, yeah, so you should go. So I went to see Spotlight, yeah. I regret it instantly, mate, because, like, it was 2 hours long. I was so bored. There wasn't an explosion. There wasn't a sex scene. There was a lot of grey and brown. And I thought it was going to be good because, like, it was set in Boston, which is where The Departed is set. Shout out Leo. So I thought, oh, another scandal in Boston. Begar, begar. No one said begar, begar. There was not a single begar, begar. There was not a single top of that morning to you, mate. There was no Matt Damon. There was no Marky Mark. Nothing, mate. It was a bunch of people and they, you know, they were looking at this tough case about all this corruption in the church, yeah? But they had really old style phones and old style computers. And they just talked a lot on the phone and went to people's houses. And then all the good bits which were going to happen, they just glossed over it, mate. They just ignored it. And Michael Keaton had a weird lisp, like he had his dentures in top to bottom. It was weird. He didn't even like run at any point. Stupid. And Rachel McAdams, like, she was alright, but it could have been anybody in that role. They could have had, I don't know, Megan Fox in that role. At least we would have, you know, it would have been a bit more interesting maybe. I don't know, what do you think? Have you seen Spotlight? I mean, I think if I'd been with my Blaze, I might have been like, yeah, I'm into this film, I'm mummed out, yeah. Because I was like in the cinema and it was 2 hours long, I was like, what is going on, mate? Oh, long style film. Anyway, that was Bobby's Blockbusters, Oscar special, mate. Oscar special, Bobby's Blockbusters, Bobby's Blockbusters. We is back with Bobby's Bravehearts. Bobby's Bravehearts. Bobby's Bravehearts. Depression, like a rubber band, it springs back. And my Braveheart this week is Buffy famed person Nicholas Brendon, who, let's face it, he's had a bit of a rough year. He beat up someone, which, you know, I ain't judging you, Brendan, we've all been there. Maybe he saw Deadpool and beat up his girlfriend, yeah. But basically, he got really leery in the hotels and he was smashing lamps everywhere and was like, oh, Xander, you've got to stop it. Why aren't you fighting crime and demons with Buffy? And he's like, that show ended fucking ages ago, I'm no one now. So he got really depressed, but now he is saying, he is kicking depression in the ballsack, yeah? So we's gonna have a smoke to him because he is like, he's getting better and he's got these well good t-shirts that you can buy. He calls himself Nicky B. Which is well confusing because I know two people who call themselves Nicky B as well, so sometimes I get confused. But like, yeah.
Who's the other one, mate?
Oh, there's this, you know them, one of them bun wearers in Bath, he's called Nicholas Brown, and he goes by Nicky B. And there is also this guy who was in this band called the Black Hats in Oxford, and he is also a Nicky B. So there's like two Nicky B's, but they never meet. They can't be in the same room, because otherwise the space-time continuum of Nicky B's and parallel Nicky B universes messes up.
That's why Nicholas Brendan fights the demons.
Yeah, so they can't merge, mate. They can't merge. Did you know this fact here? That if you've got the same initials or the same name as someone else, you cannot be in the same universe, yeah? So, like, I cannot be in the same universe as Bobby Brown, the makeup artist. It just does not work. And I cannot be in the same room as Bobby Brown, the musician. We do not exist in the same timeline.
Mate, that's your prerogative.
That is my prerogative, yeah? That is my prerogative, mate. Everybody's talking all this stuff about me. Why don't they just let me live, mate? So, big shout out, Nicholas Brendan. What's your twin doing, mate? Maybe he could be on the show. Bobby's Bravehearts. Bobby's Bravehearts. Oh. Bobby's Bravehearts! What? Kicking depression in the ball sack, mate. Kicking depression in the ball sacks. Oh shit, that's a bit like Hitler, isn't it? Hitler's only got one ball. Kicking it in the ball sack, mate. Oh, I've got my nuts all over Sandy's face. Elastic band, like depression. Bobby's Bravehearts. Bobby's Bravehearts. Nuts are flipping my mouth. Bobby's Bravehearts. Flipping back depression. Oh, I'm gonna quickly return to a segment which we like to call Bobby's Bag. Bobby's Bag. Oh my goodness, what is this bag? It's a Star Wars bag, mate, and it can do a very magical thing. Can you guess what it is? Scratching on Kylo Ren's face. Turn it over. Oh, hello, Daisy Ridley. You is new. Oh, mate. You is not scratchy. But the dark side is. Scratching up the dark side, mate. I am scratching up the dark side. Gonna scratch on a strong trooper. Gonna scratch all over the place. What is that? What is that? Mate, mate, what is that? I am scratching on that fat. No, it's not. Are you scratching on that? Are you scratching on that? That is not Boba Fett. That was a quick segment of Bobby's Bag. Bobby's Bag. Bobby's Bag. Hello, what is in there? Oh, just some polystyrene, Bobby's bag. Another segment I'd like to do is buy Bobby a new hoodie. If anyone wants to buy me a new hoodie, because like this one is a bit shit now, send it in, yeah?
You've got that at Christmas, mate.
I know, but I've already punched a fucking hole through it, mate.
Well, that's because you went to see Deadpool.
I know I went to see Deadpool. We'll talk about that another time. Ryan Reynolds, I'm going to talk about Deadpool, yeah, until you tweet me. Just go, I love you, Bobby, or Bobby, you is funny, or... Bobby, you could be in the next Deadpool as like my sidekick or something, yeah? I don't care that you've got smaller eyes than what I thought you had. I've got quite small eyes too. They're quite small, yeah? We can all be small-eyed together, mate. It's great. Is it because you have been wanking too much as well? I think that is why I got small eyes. I haven't done that. Second shout out, yeah, is Society's Basement. They has got a show, I think it's on a Friday, like 4 p.m. whether that is UK time or Universal time, I don't know. They's got this thing about like not liking Kanye West, which I completely understand. Maybe we could talk about it. Maybe we can talk about it. Do you know what I mean? We can talk about how we don't like Kanye West. Maybe we secretly like him, like a naughty, dirty little secret. Like Terry Crews' dirty little secret is he had a wanking addiction. Maybe ours can be that we actually like Kanye's beats and his ways. Terry Crews wanks. Terry Crews wanks, 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 wanks. Terry Crews wanks. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, my cheeks are big, yeah. I'm Kanye West, yeah, yo. Mate, my cheeks got stuff in them, mate. All right, I've got the best beats of all time, yeah. Hey, I review the best beats of all the times, yeah. I've got the best bow of all time, mate. I've got the best bow of all time. I've got the best books of all time, mate. I've got the best spray of all time, mate. I've got the best Bob Marley of all time. I've got the best socks of all time. I've got the best cables. I've got the best nut scratchings of all time. I've got the best microphone. I've got the best toilet roll of all time, mate. Check it out. I'm gonna let you finish, but I've got the best toilet roll of all time. I've got the... Do you want a shit? I'm gonna let you finish your shit, mate. But it's got the best toilet roll of all time, mate. Of all time. Oh, nut scratchings. Oh, I is the living grunge star, mate. I is the living... Oh, check out my clothes. Do you think they's gonna sell? I think they... Mate, it's got the best clothing line of all time, yeah? I don't understand why it's not selling, mate. Oh, check it out. Can you imagine wearing this on your head? Can you, mate? It's so fashionable. Mama! Just killed a man, yay! Yeah, this is better than the original. Oh, hey, Mark Zuckerberg, I ain't got no money, yeah? Give me some of yours. I don't give a shit about all them homeless people. I need the money because I need to live my dream of my clothing range and my beats and my bog roll. I don't want white people reviewing me anymore. All right? I don't want it. I don't know why, mate. Stanley, you can't review me anymore. Joker, you can't review me anymore. In America, you can't review me. Iron Man, you cannot review me, yeah? Yeah, you can, mate. Bob Marley can. But you can't, mate. The Queen, she can't. Fucking Al Pacino. You can review me sometimes if you has been in the sun, yeah? But not when it is winter. I is gonna call my babies really silly names like fucking Sock West. Fucking West. Go West, mate. This is my baby, it is called Go West. This is my baby and it's called Go West, yeah? I love it. Oh, mate. This is my baby and it's called West Country, yeah? I bet his mum Rose West thinks he is mental, mate. Anyway, mate, Society's Basement. They's got a show, it's on a Friday, and I think it's at 4 p.m. You should go follow them. They is well good. So shout out to you guys, yeah? Because if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be able to be in my bedroom. I like how you is in your basement and I is in my bedroom. Maybe we could swap. We could do a mashup of bedrooms and basements, yeah? Bobby's
Basement! Bobby's basement. Boom. Bobby's basement. Bobby's basement. Bobby's basement. Bobby's basement. Mate.
My beat of the week is this sick guy from Texas. And he is called Vanilla Wafer, and that is his real name. And it's quite sad because he was born with this weird facial disfigurement, yeah? But he's got this whole other backstory, but he's basically been living for like 500 years, yeah? And he was at war with Hitler and some other things, but he's like really sick, yeah?
Oh, you know, like Captain America, mate.
Like Captain America, he was at war with Hitler, wasn't he? Did you see the news like about Hitler?
No.
Today, Trevor. About how he had a shriveled up cock.
Oh, mate, we knew that, Cos.
Yeah, I know, mate, we knew that. Hitler has only got one ball, the other mate is in the Albert Hall. His mother, fucking hell, a stupid bugger. Is that politically correct? Cut it off when he was small,
mate. And I feel my mum cut off my balls,
mate. And I feel that my mum cut off my testicle, mate. And is it swimming in the blue sea and the sharks? They're gonna bite into the testicle and create Nazi sharks. And I feel it, and I feel it, and I feel it, and I feel it. What the fuck is wrong with Hitler? What was his agenda? And why did he have to cause that war, mate? You is a massive dickhead. Anyway, Vanilla Wafer, he makes some very good crunchy fad beats here. And my mate Grace, she made a great music video for this great song called Don't Be Mean to Your Mother. And this is in honour of Mother's Day on Sunday, March the 6th, mate. And you should be nice to your mother, yeah? Don't be mean to your mother, and don't let this chimpanzee get around to your house, because it would be well scary. Yeah? Anyway, you can find him at VW Music, and you can Google Vanilla Wafer. He's got loads of sick videos. But yeah, don't be mean to your mother, yeah? It's on Spotify, it's on Vanilla Wafer's websites. Yeah, just check it out, mate. But don't look at his face.
What are you doing for your mother, mate?
I was making her dominoes, mate. I've got one of those coupons where you on O2 Priority and you get 30% off. I was doing that. And that is all he is doing.
Nice,
we might watch a film.
That's nice.
We might watch a film.
What film, mate?
I think we will watch... We're going to watch Friends with Benefits, because it's amazing, yeah? That's what we is going to watch.
I've not seen it, mate.
You've still not seen Friends with Benefits? You've still not seen it, Trent?
No.
You haven't seen Friends with Benefits?
No.
Hey, you haven't seen Friends with Benefits?
No.
Not with Mila Kunis?
No.
And Justin Timberlake! You've not seen it, mate?
He gave his mum...
A dick in
Adam
the box.
Sandberg.
It's weird how his mum is not Susan Sarandon, but the other one in the video.
Susan Sarandon loves
Susan sex. Sarandon loves getting fucked, mate. I watched this film the other day with sexy Susan Sarandon, and it was called Jeff Who Lives at Home, yeah? And it was Trevor. And it was well good, because basically Susan Sarandon, yeah? She basically was in this office and this sexy...
Mate.
What? Why did you just piss all over my fucking segment, yeah?
Oh, sorry, mate. You got the bog roll.
Oh, mate. Anyway, that was Bobby's Beat of the Week. Flush of the Week. Beat of the Week. Which one is it? Beat of the Week. Beat of the Week. Bobby's Beat of the Week. Bobby's Beat of the Week. Mate! Thank you for watching Bobby's Beatdown. I hope you have enjoyed it as much as I have. I would like to thank everyone who follows me and likes me and watches me. Big love to you all. Remember, you can send me an email at bobbybrown@gmail.com. Subscribe to my videos on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/bobbybrown. You can find me on Twitter at Bobby Brown. You can find me on Facebook at Bobby Brown, yeah? Call me on 1-800-BOBBY-BROWN and I'll sort you out some blaze, yeah? I'll find you. I'll look you up with my sat nav in my mind, yeah? Bobby's beat down, fucking hell, Kanye. Bobby's beat down, Bobby's beat down. Bobby's beat down.
Bobby's beat down.
Bobby's beat down.
Bobby's beat down. Bobby's beat down.